can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean, but you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
I held out hope we'd be rescued, so I avoided the bloodshed. I held out hope.
Transference is innate. Control these organ beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe.
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Oregon, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No, the Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. to burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Bordis is a little afraid right now. Operator, you've breached the hull. Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my Warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My Warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't leave me.
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
Nightmares come for us!
Tenno, no. After everything you've endured to escape, why did you come back?
I came back for you.
Stupid child! You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this Warframe! And bring me my new skin!
The Guardians protect the Braids. The Braids protect the Queen. It's time to show the Queens what they have awoken within you. Remember the mountain. Remember your new strength. Tenno, this is one fight your Warframe cannot win. They are protected by the Kura in their weapons. Find a way to disarm them. Their weapons contain Kura. It protects them from your Warframe, but not from your Tenno powers. Tenno, remember the Golden Maw and how you brought it to heal. Stun the Guardian. Dash to strike from within the void. They're vulnerable. Attack. Destroy them!
Shut up, you insolent ducks!
Red Braids, shield her! Destroy them!
Shut up, you insolent ducks!
Red Braids, shield her! Destroy them!
Shut up, you insolent ducks! Ha ha ha!
Child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes, from the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I cannot go on.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out! Come out, little demon!
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay! You waiting for Dex?
A chance to kill you. And now I finally have it. Shall I?
Kill her.
No! No!
The worm has rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go!
Tenno. Tenno. I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference strain seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the queens. Teshin. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The queens, they cut me off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Ordis to pick you up right away.
For an old Cephalon like me. Rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better that I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed.
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't. Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator! You would want to investigate this! Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
Thank you.
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orican ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.